everybody taking a turn as a leadership role. It's very rewarding. I know it's a lot of work, but we've enjoyed it. And you know, we've been an organization for 15 years. 15 coming up.
Woohoo!
Well, I was the 15th president. So
yeah.
However you want to figure that out.
So we've been around a while, but we can't continue without all of you all and these people this year stepping up into a leadership roles. And a good leader knows the way, a good leader shows the way, and a good leader goes the way. So we thank you all.
Yeah.
I was the first vice president, and I was in the first class, and there were all 13 of us that actually certified at that first class. So it's come a long way since then, and you guys have the responsibility of making it go further. So we're really counting on you guys to do it. So I'm going to ask each of you to, if you agree to promote the goals and uphold the good name of HLMN and do your job that you've been elected to in 2018, would you please say, I will?
I will.
All right. Well, you are now our new officer.
We're officially.
Yeah.
No hands upside down.
No drunken, and distress.